Before concrete can be poured, forms must be set and a concrete boom truck must be brought in and stabilized. Once the boom truck is stabilized, the boom is extended over the slab forms. Concrete is then poured by pumping the concrete from a concrete truck through the boom and out a hose at the end of the boom. A vibrating rod is used while the concrete is being poured to help it flow easier. Dimensional lumber is used to strike off the concrete to a specific grade, while bull floats and hand floats are used to give the concrete a smooth finish.